Get your little pride up to do what you want to do so I can knock your punk ass out.
Go ahead and do it then, nigga, I'ma knock your crackhead ass out.
Knock my crackhead ass out right now.
Knock my crackhead ass out right now.
You ain't getting your game, so drop in now.
Well, you ain't getting your game.
Yes, I will. I bet that
guy's going to get you. Come on.
$20 for your tip, nigga.
Come on, man, you ain't gotta keep rapping, dog. For real, dog. I'm telling you, you're gonna fuck around and get your ass killed, man.
Welcome to the street. Welcome to reality. We're trying to live our lives, trying to stay alive. Welcome to reality. We're trying to live our lives, trying to stay alive.
Niggas deserve Oscars, acting like they mobsters. We know they studio like Pacino, just imposters. Killers don't talk, they walk the walk like planks. Stuffed bodies in bags, packed in vaults like banks. Misrepresentations, not gon' win no case, but might lead to confrontations or put about 10 in your face. Niggas kill me bragging about lifestyles they living, cause true hustlers stack they chips and dress bummy like Russell Simmons. Keep it on the low, blow like trees. Keep your business from your hoe, but she don't know she can't grieve. Keep your stash secret from the niggas you creep with, cause that can be let loose leak that the niggas peep that you beat with. If they don't know about the bank account, the house on the lake, the property by the river, the six-figure estate. If they don't know how much you really cop and drop to them bangers, fucking with gangsters and kissing rings on pinky fingers. They can't make a deal and stitch to them feds, like Sammy Guevara, a role model, not wanted dead. The game is critical, knowing niggas is pitiful. Traitors like Judas, way back in the biblical. Different day, different time, but the same scenario. Resurrect like the Christ, when lames claim they buried you. That's the type of shit that real niggas be about. Blow your teeth out if game seats and leaks out. Keep your paper flow on the low-key status and never trust the next fool, cause for sure he's jealous. To the wannabe ass G's, welcome to reality, nigga. Eastside for life, biatch.
Welcome to the streets, welcome to reality. We're trying to live our lives,
welcome to
trying
reality,
to stay
baby.
Alive. Welcome to the streets. Welcome to reality. We're trying to live our lives, trying to stay alive.
It's your boy, Matt Hawk, skills tradesman in the booth. Get your weight up, nigga. You niggas just see me at clubs and shit, spit hot 16s and shit. It's the Boudang and shit. Right here on 6 Mile, got the boys in the booth.
You know where we go.
Let's get swizzled. 6 Mile, baby. Not too much to say, it's just me.
Boogie Max, nigga, 13.
OG nigga Bosky, you know this nigga Cutthroat, Cole Marty, you already know what it is.
Shit, JJ represents life, period.
Nigga GP, that's all you need to know.
Straight faces,
get that boy right there.
When they gon' learn that I'm not that one who will make concern? It burns my soul, the seed of my city don't get what it earns. And it's all on my conscience, driving me obnoxious. I just sit back and watch this constant nonsense. And I get deep into the midst of my mental and talk about what I've been through on these conscious instrumentals. Get into a layback track, not from way back like that. When they mention me, you'll be thinking 21st century. Evidently it was meant to be. Animosity gossip is causing them to be a media G. We see that your freestyle is coming straight up out of your studio. You should pursue your musical talents to balance the violence that you don't know. Whoever don't know, use a studio gangster, ain't your average scavenge ass savage that's rapping what's happening. In the streets we living our lives, never feeling civilized. Any man that fucks with mine, when I ain't combined between his eyes, he dies almost immediately, repeatedly. My mind is blinking, having awful thoughts of getting caught up in my conscious thinking. I'm speaking every day through the community, soon to be unity with been my nigga, so you figured that this shit ain't new to me. We had to crawl before we walked this rope. Why you getting by in the nick of time with them chicken and biscuit written rhymes? I'm getting mine. Got a bottle of wine and about 4 dimes of that lime green pine that be sparkling in the sunshine.
Welcome to the street. Welcome to reality. We're trying to live our lives, trying to stay alive. Welcome to the street. Welcome to reality. We're trying to live